University of Lincoln was opened in 1996, so we've only just celebrated our 20th anniversary. But ever since then, the university has been growing every year, not only in campus size, but bringing on new schools, new courses, and bringing in new academic excellence. And we've seen our positions in all the league tables rise ever since we opened. The university's developed not only into a place of higher education learning, but also as a partner for the city as a whole. The goals of the ICT department are to facilitate the teaching and learning and research that happens. I think we always have to be at the forefront of technology. I think students are always bringing the latest technology when they arrive, and we need to make sure that we are delivering the same level of technology to enable their teaching and learning and their goals for the future. We were looking for a new service desk tool, I think primarily because R1, as good as it was, just didn't allow us to be fully ITIL compliant. What Sollertis brought to the table was something above and beyond that. It actually solved problems that we didn't think there was a solution to. Fundamentally, being able to link the work that technicians do on the service desk or in operations to the individual strategic objectives of the university was something that's never been done before. I think also the ability to collate information that was in lots of different areas around complaints, around BRM minutes and things like that was something that allowed us to go that extra step. So not only were we getting a service desk tool, but we were solving problems that we'd identified many years ago that we didn't think there was a solution to. The Sollertis tool allowed us to not only better understand how we bring value to the university, but fundamentally it will allow us to show the university how we in ICT are bringing value to their objectives and how we are helping them to meet their strategic goals. Some of the critical functions we needed was the ability to join up the worlds of business relationship management and IT service management. Additionally, it allowed us to focus more on the idea of how ICT brings value to the business. That's always really exciting to me. The key benefit that sold me on the Sollertis tool was not necessarily what it could do, but it was who was producing it and who was delivering it.
My experience working in Sollertis has been really positive. Great working relationship with them. I feel that we can just talk to them, ask them any questions, and it's a very friendly, nothing's too much of a problem, culture and attitude back to us as well. I see the ICT service desk evolving massively over the next 12, 24 months. We have lots of opportunities, bringing more into the service desk, putting more processes in place.
The culture at Sollertis did play a role in the decision-making about choosing their product. Sollertis not only had that relationship before I bought the product, but that relationship has continued afterwards. And all the team seem genuinely interested in what we're doing as a university, and they are genuinely keen to understand how they can help further, not only with the product they're delivering, but also the expertise that they can bring to the field as well. The team at Sollertis, there is a breadth of experience across multiple levels, not only in ITSM world, but the BRM world. And I think that backup to an already excellent product was the one thing that sold me on choosing Sollertis.